to Philippine Broadcasting, and all of us here in ANC are proud to have worked with him. ACJ may be intimidating and sometimes scary, but all of us know he's always ready for a good laugh.
Past failed miserably.
To the public, Angelo Castro Jr. was the serious, no-nonsense, authoritative journalist who anchored the country's premier late-night English newscast, The World Tonight. But once in a while, viewers got a glimpse of his easygoing, fun-loving side.
When we pulled an SNG dish to Davao, first time we went live from Davao, after the report, sabi na sa akin, Jing, are you standing in front of the dish? Sabi ko, yeah. Sabi niya, don't you know that standing in front of a radio wave dish can make you impotent or sterile? On the air to, ah, World Tonight. Sabi ko, Angelo, I'm transmitting, you're receiving.
I will never really forget Angelo for one thing. He said, and now we'd like to welcome to the World Tonight my new sports anchor, Miss Diane Castillejo. Then he turned to me to introduce me and he goes, so Diane, please tell us the real story about you and Gabby Concepcion.
As ABS-CBN's news director in the late 80s, Castro was very shrewd and would do all he could to stay ahead of the competition. His rival then was Tina Monzon Palma, news manager of GMA7.
So wala akong ginawa kundi utakan siya. Ganiwa ng Jessica Soho, isinakay, nakiusap dun sa eroplano ng ABS-CBN na isakay yung tape namin para sa Channel 7. Sinakay naman. Kausap ni Angelo yung driver ng ABS-CBN courier. Parehas ka, eto po, pabalik na sa base. Huwag kang bumalik sa base. Mamasyal ka sa Rojas Boulevard. Mag-nightclub ka, ako magbabayad sa'yo. Huwag kang bumalik dito at huwag mong ibabalik yung tape na yan.
Castro's wife, June Keithley, attests to her husband's dedication to his work, confirming that their Quezon City home was the network's safe house after martial law. June admits there were times, because of this dedication, the Castro family had to pay a price, literally.
ABS-CBN News came and lived in our house. What one thing you don't know is that nag-overflow yung aming poso negro. Dahil lahat ng ABS-CBN doon nagalamo na. Di ba? Tumawag kami ng malabanan. Di ba? We never charged ABS-CBN for that time.
With Castro gone, there's a gaping hole in ABS-CBN and in the local broadcasting industry. But as veteran anchor Noli De Castro points out, our loss could be heaven's gain.
Kung nasa langit siya, pwede na silang magtayo ng ABS-CBN ulit. May, andun na si Kapitan eh, pwede na. Meron ng mag-ano, pipinance. Siguradong number one yung doon, walang kalaban.
Billy Ramos for the ABS-CBN News Channel.
And tonight we let Angelo Castro Jr. give the final word one last time.
And for our final word tonight, giving up does not always mean you are weak. Sometimes it means that you are strong enough to let go.
And that is The World Tonight, the 11th of April, 2012. I'm Tina Monzon Palma. Philippines, thank you and good night. Mabuhay.